There's always somebody getting hurt in New York.
Always.